Kurt, Zach, obviously you guys were trying to motivate each other before the match, came up with a game plan, but it didn't pay off tonight with a loss to Lucha House Party. So how do you beat this losing streak?
This has been happening to me for over 2 years now. I would say I'm getting used to it, but you never really get used to losing, especially when you've been successful at one point in your career like we have. So maybe you should ask Zach what it feels like now to be in my shoes.
Kurt, I mean, how many times have I lost in my career? Way more times than I've won. You know, we were the tag team champions. We literally had a paper nameplate because we lost the titles a couple weeks later. I was the U.S. champ for a couple weeks, the IC champ for one night. We always lose, but we always come back. We're going to end that streak, bro. We're going to be two-time tag team champs. All right?
All right. Sounds good, buddy.
Two-time.
I'll see you out there.